About the vermicompost. This is the vermicompost bed. In this I added decompost material, then kitchen waste. Now I am adding vermiculture to it. This is the night crawler. Earthworm, which will convert this material into a fertilizer, which is called as vermicompost. See here, lots of worms are there. I will add equally into these two beds. And this worm decomposes material within the 2 months. Liquid fertilizer, which is obtained from this vermi culture, it is called as vermi wash. We will get this fertilizer after 2 months.